Okay, you don't have to go as quick as the tempo of music. You can go at any pace that works for you. You might even shorten the range of motion. Two more. As we shift, we're building scaffolding all down that side of the body, so it's becoming stronger and more resilient. Get it the first time. That's why we practice. Eventually, you'll get the rhythm and timing down. Go, Trace. Come on, Mark.